Finality, here's what's up. The definition of finality is the guarantee that a transaction cannot be reversed, changed, or canceled after it has been executed.
But what does it mean?
Well, finality is really just a word for the time it takes to protect any given transaction on the blockchain, meaning there is a time period where a transaction might be vulnerable to attacks from bad actors trying to take advantage of blockchains with weak finality.
What the hell is wrong with you people?
Now don't panic. It's not a common thing, especially in large and secure networks like Bitcoin, but it is possible. Finality is not the same thing as block time. Just because a transaction was confirmed into the newest block doesn't necessarily mean it's been finalized. Check out our video on block time to learn more about that. In the Bitcoin community, it's generally accepted that once a transaction is 6 blocks deep, which can take up to 60 minutes, it's considered finalized. Compare that to Ethereum, which only needs 40 blocks, but only takes 10 minutes to finalize. Developers have been improving on finality with what they call absolute or instant finality. It uses a PBFT-based protocol like Tendermint, where transactions are considered final immediately in the first block. The users can vote for a leader who approves a block, then a committee of validators, who are also voted in, approve the decision, and then add it to the block instantly. Instant finality? Pretty cool. So say it with me. Weak finality? Boo! Strong finality? Woo! Follow us and subscribe to learn more blockchain terms. Join our Discord and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.